Hello everyone. In this video, we will see how we can add overlay in CapCut PC. First, open up CapCut and load your assets. Drag and drop the main clip to the timeline. Now, drag your overlay clip to the timeline. Make sure your overlay clip is on the top. Now go to the side panel with the overlay clip selected and use the scale option to resize your overlay clip. Once satisfied with the size, position it by dragging it with the cursor. And that's it. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you again soon.